S&P 500 daily forecast, October 31st, FXEmpire.com. The S&P 500, as you can see, did have a relatively bullish session as we broke out to the 2000 level. The 2000 level, of course, is a large round number, so ultimately it's not a big surprise to see sellers step in. That being the case, though, we feel that we will break above 2000 and then eventually hit the 2020 and then above. So we're looking at pullbacks as buying opportunities.